In this video, we will show you the differences between the main mite pest species in broadacre crops and pastures in southeastern Australia: the red-legged earth mite, blue oat mites, the balaustia mite, bryobia mites, and the brown wheat mite. Mites are not technically insects. They are actually arachnids and belong to the same taxonomic class as spiders, scorpions, and ticks. The mites in this video can look similar at first glance, as they more or less have dark-coloured bodies and red-orange legs. But there are key differences which can be seen with a hand lens, smartphone macro lens, or a microscope. It's important to know that adult mites can look slightly different in colour to the immature nymphs. In this video, we will focus on adult mites, as they are the easiest life stage to identify, and they are the life stage most prevalent and commonly observed by growers and advisors. The red-legged earth mite has a black, rounded body, 8 orange-red legs, and grows to about 1 millimetre long. This mite's standout feature is its black body, which is uniform in colour and has a velvety look about it. The red-legged earth mite is often confused with blue oat mites. There are 3 species of blue oat mites in Australian broadacre crops and pastures. Like the red-legged earth mite, blue oat mites have dark rounded bodies, 8 orange-red legs, and grow to about 1 millimetre long. But unlike the red-legged earth mite, which look velvety, the body of blue oat mites is a shiny blue-black. Also unlike the red-legged earth mite, blue oat mites have a distinctive red mark on their lower back. The balaustia mite is easier to distinguish from other mite pests of broadacre crops and pastures, as they are much larger, growing to about 2 millimetres in length. That's double the size of a red-legged earth mite and blue oat mites. The balaustia mite has a dark, rounded and dome-shaped body that can appear red-brown in colour, and has 8 red-orange legs with distinctive foot pads on their forelegs. Their body is also covered in short, stout hairs that appear white, giving the mite a furry appearance. Bryobia mites are sometimes known as clover mites or pasture mites, and there are at least 7 species found in Australian broadacre crops and pastures. Bryobia mites are smaller than the red-legged earth mite, blue oat mites, and the balaustia mite, growing no more than 0.75 millimetres in length. Adults have 8 pale red-orange legs, and the front pair of legs are distinctively longer than the rest. Bryobia mites have an oval-shaped, flattened body that is dark grey, pale orange, or olive in colour. Their bodies look squashed, and they often resemble little pies. Bryobia mites are not very hairy. Most of their sparsely distributed short hairs are located towards the outer rim of their bodies. The brown wheat mite can easily be confused with bryobia mites. Like bryobia mites, the brown wheat mite is oval-shaped with 8 legs, of which the front pair are distinctively long. Unlike bryobia mites, the brown wheat mite is smaller in length, growing up to 0.6 millimetres, and their legs can look more orange in colour. The brown wheat mite has a dark orange-brown body, unlike bryobia mites, which have a flattened appearance. The brown wheat mite is far more globular in shape. Mites can cause significant damage to crops. Correctly identifying mites is crucial, as there is no one-size-fits-all management plan to control all species mentioned in this video, and a tailored approach is necessary.